Hello guys. Welcome to my channel. Today we will continue our Kivy tutorial. If you didn't watch my last videos, please watch them now. In this video we will learn how to work with spinner in Kivy. Spinner is a widget that provides a quick way to select one value from a set. In the default state, a spinner shows its currently selected value. Touching the spinner displays a drop-down menu with all the other available values from which the user can select a new one. Please like the video now. Comment me below. And subscribe my channel to support me. Let's code.